Let's hear it for the Dancing Fools. Tune called All In. What this means features solos from the sax section and some other groups.
Thank you.
outside of Leonard. Andrew King, Alto, Davis, Alto, and Robert Reynolds, Alto, Kenner. Ray Williams is back with the microphone. She's going to sing, "Why Don't You Do Right?" I hope she does right.
I'm trying to think of something smart and sassy to say, but I can't. Other than to tell you that this song was written by Joe McCoy, and it was originally called Weed Smoker's Dream. So let's do it right now. Maybe 1936, 1941. Thank you.
Maria Williams, Why Don't You Do Right? Thank you, Maria. I'm going to play a walk. It's called Three to the Room.
Thank you.
Gil Centeno is back at the microphone, and he's going to sing Unforgettable. I think. Gil Centeno.
One, two, three.
We're going to finish up. Do you all recognize Sweet Georgia Brown? Thank you all. What a great crowd. Nice job. guys to finish their bedtime, so they hung in there and did a good job. So we thank you for your support and for hanging out with us. We'll be back 7th Tuesday of next month. And if you like Christmas music, that's what we're going to play. Thank you so much. Thank you.